I have to think.
Okay.
So I have to say that I've never been asked these questions, and I have a very, very, I have a family that's given me a lot of freedom, but these are very often asked questions. First, shaadi kab karoge? Oof, yaar, I'm studying, I'm doing big things, I'm maybe like doing a BA, MA, PhD, but no, that's not important. Shaadi kab karoge is the most important question. Second is, कब तुम्हारे जीन्स फटे हुए क्यों हैं नए ला के दे दूँ टू दैट्स कूल व्हाट्स रॉन्ग विद टॉर्न जीन्स और इज आंटी और इजंट योर आउटफिट अ बिट टू शॉर्ट अरे इफ अ गाय कैन रोम अराउंड विद हिज बटन्स ओपन व्हाई कांट अ गर्ल वेयर शॉर्ट्स शी इज फुल्ली कवर्ड इट्स लेग्स इट्स नॉट समथिंग डर्टी इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ योर एनाटॉमी यू हैव अ लेग आई हैव अ लेग लेट्स जस्ट बी ओके विद इट ओके देन I know they say it out of a sense of protection, but I wish guys would get some more sense in their heads. The third is, ye kaun hai? Who's this guy? Now, I want to say one more thing, is that for some reason, a guy is like a hawa. Why can't we just be more comfortable with boys? Like, why can't a girl and a boy have a platonic relationship? Why can't we be clear in our heads, this is somebody we love, and this is somebody who I'm friends with, and it's okay. And the guys should also understand this, and parents should also understand this, and this our society in general should also understand this.